Toronto after going unclaimed for several weeks. The $60 million jackpot in Friday night's Lotto Max draw was won by a single ticket sold in Quebec. The draw also offered 52 mixed million prizes of $1 million each, and 27 of them were won to be shared by the holders' 37 winning tickets sold across the country. The jackpot for the next Lotto Max draw on June 15 will be approximately $35 million.